Hello guys and welcome back. I am Raseclight and this is God Hand. It's a trap. Yes, it's a trap. So I'm suffering and I know this game is going to get worse. Oh, I can buy the other roulette, damn it. I'll do it in the next one. Great. Oh my God, can you stop moving? You know what? I need to. Oh my God. Run and hit the ball. I tried, but it didn't work. I mean, didn't try that hard, but and hello, Kim.
Wow.
Oh, that's good. So, because I'm guessing that is the next area. So, how's the day? I mean, I guess if you people came to watch me, means that either you're very bored, or you actually like a lot this game. Either way, welcome. You're gonna have a lot of fun, frustrated fun, watching me play. Oh, I'm gonna fight you in demon form. Oh my god, that's gonna be something.
You again? You know, stalkers aren't very popular with the ladies. And looking at you, you need all the help you can get. Bald and you're...
That's enough, cabron!
Man, you're a little big to be the sensitive type. So, what is it today?
Well, did you enjoy your time with Shannon, cabron?
Ah, you came to pay for her lessons.
Lessons? Pendejon, what did you do with my Shannon?
Come on, you gotta be kidding. Don't tell me a big guy like you has a thing for that hyperactive nympho.
Get ready, cabron.
What's with the knees? All right, let's get ready to die. Oh my god.
Fine with me. Hopefully.
Again, because I played it in childhood. Yeah, me too. That's the only one that's the only time I played it. Let's smack you. That's the only time I played it, and I remember I finished it 100%. Even the 50 challenges, which took me a long ass time. Shut up. I'm gonna box you. Ow! No! Shit. I was very fucking close. Please leave me with the... This is the strongest one I have. Oh, fuck. Oh, you're dead. Oh, you're dead. Oh, you're dead. Haha. You're dead. That was lucky card.
Oh yeah, amigo. You're a just man, no? Listen to my last request, eh?
What is it?
Tell Shannon I was the bravest man you ever...
Aww. That's a huge ass fucking cigar.
You know, if you weren't a demon, we could have been friends.
I bet. I bet. Kill one villager. Yep, that was an excellent. Whoops. Murderer.
Elvis has left the building.
He was with a hammer.
No! Elvis? I'm not gonna cry over that.
Full of sound and fury, signifying nothing.
Do not mock a fallen member of this group!
I'm just stating facts. If you've got a problem with it, say it now.
We can't be fighting amongst ourselves. There's no time for that. Belze, it's my turn now.
You kind of sound like Harley Quinn.
Very well, then. He's all yours.
Soon I'll introduce him as my housebroken pet. Meow.
Don't turn me into a dog again. You stupid woman. Oh. So we go all the way. Oh. I need to buy techniques. Well, roulette. More or less. Or I need to see if there are power-ups. Shit. Buy money. I knew you once. Yeah, because where's the one that I wanted? Oh my god. It costs 10,000. Typhoon kick, splash damage. Nah. This one. Oh my god, this one. I need that one. Time to win some money with the chihuahuas. Dude, I need 10,000. Amaterasu. Oh, it's Amaterasu! On the other hand, we have 49 cent, which is a problem. All right, Amaterasu, come on. Please, 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 fucking Amaterasu. I trust you. I trust. Amaterasu, you let me down. Yeah, Chuck's beard. Okay, here he can win. Because the only problem is Mojo. Come on, come on. I'm just gonna do one more after this if we don't win. Oh my god. This fucking dog, this fucking dog. Amaterasu, you asshole. You fucking dog. One more. Fission male, fuck you. Lucky Clover. You know, it's the studio, so it should do good. Should do good. Come on, I don't want to go to the challenges to get money. To get money. Oh, please, 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 I beg you. You fucking orange dog. Please, please. Die. What the fuck? What the fuck? The fuck happened? We can check that dog for doping. I bet he's doped. All right, what do we have? Basically, I need three challenges. There's gonna be a boss. And I cannot get hit. Who is it? Ow. I fucked off. I'm not hurt. I really don't want to do challenges. Oh my god. Good. Ooh. If I do one of the 1,000, of the 3,000. These three enemies. This is not gonna give it. It's three enemies for this. And something tells me it's the rock band. Something tells me it's a rock band. But I do have two roulettes. Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, I forgot. There were three. Oh, damn it, I pressed. Oh my god. I forgot, I need to quit. Oh, quit. What was the other ones? Three enemies in... probably. Oh, fuck. Oh! I can do it. I can do it. I need to stop being stupid with this one. He says, I'm gonna die a lot. And this is all because I won that fucking roulette. Okay. It can be done. It can be done. It can be done. There it is. There it is. There it is. All right, get me out of here. I just wanted the money. I won that fucking roulette. Not that one. It's the decombobulator. Combobulator. Buy that one. Set the techniques. Buy Ball Buster. Discombobulator. Welcome back. I really wish there was a way to just remove everything and just keep that one. Because with that power, I do not want anything else. Right? I'll keep trying the other challenges of Cam. Well, not of Cam. Of YouTube. Let's see, because we're kind of reaching the end. Hello.
I ran across this earlier. I don't need it, so it's yours.
A gift? Didn't I ask you to stay here?
Well, I need a favor in return.
It's all wet.
That explains
and I'm not talking about the roll.
It seems some people have been forced into slavery by the demons.
I feel their pain. I'm a slave too.
Why are you taking a bath with your ex?
The slaves got it easy.
Why are you taking a bath with your ex? She has an axe in the bathtub. Okay. La bomba 2. Es la bomba. Let's see. Oh. 120. 100. Buy the AC cutter. Oh. Thank you. Maybe she's confused for the deal. You don't take a bath with your weapon of choice, too? My weapon of choice is a dildo. It was her bad toy. Don't want it. Like those sex toys. I just say sex toys in my way, like, eh? The little ducks, the bathtub ducks, but it has a vibrator on the peak. This meant actually to disguise that it is a sex toy. Oh, fuck you. I'm brutal and ruthless. Woman sex toys were more interesting than that means. I need to save the other two that are inside. And for that, I need to kill these ones. If I just kill this one, hey guys, you're right. Slacking off of the job got me punished. Oh, I take this. I'm not gonna take your banana yet. I think we'll have more. Yeah, women have more variety in sex toys. What do we men have? The. No, we do have some, but it's more expensive. I mean, if you like it, for men, there's the dildos too. But man, is the Fleshlight, the big piece of ass, latex, the sex dolls, the inflatable dolls. It's just, I never got those. I never understood those. They're ugly as fuck. I never understood those. The vibrating ring, but that's more for the testicles. That shit is creepy. Yes. The creepiest is that you have to blow the doll for the doll to blow you. Great. That is the most crazy thing. Sounds fair. I blow you, you blow me. Now you? What the fuck are you? What kind of fucked up demon are you? Is that so? Might as well buy a Roxy for person. Yeah, there's the other ones, but those are the most expensive ones. Yeah, the ones that you can customize, that it waits like a real person, they're not that creepy. I mean, still, if we're talking about possessed dolls, that one will be a horror scene. Yeah, but those are expensive as fuck. And there's a person in Japan that actually has 18. Last time I saw the news of that. You know what? Give me that. My fucking God with you. Oh my God, I win. And I get a cool sword. You guys can give me nightmares. Like I have to go to sleep soon. Unicorn mayonnaise. Don't ask me how to get it. With unicorn mayonnaise. This looks like a fucking mimic. It is a stomping fist. I smell some creeps coming this way. No, guys, no. This is gonna suck. Especially because I don't have the sword anymore. Ugh. At least let me have the fucking sword.
Wow.
I can grab these, right? Yes, I can.
Stop!
You're fucking kidding me. Can I just go to the next area?
Wow.
It's easier this way. That's better. That's better. Oh my god.
Wow.
That was horrible.
Nice.
Woohoo! You got rid of them, you're the main. Sounds like the door opened. Oh yes, save me. Save me from this madness. Visiting Tiger Joe? I don't want to visit Tiger Joe. Sounds like a molesting uncle. A molesting uncle. Tiger Joe. I'm not gonna grab it right now. Not yet. I'll take your cherry.
Thank you.
Oh, it's an item. Okay.
Awesome.
So, key is required to open it. Thank you. Oh. Die. Right. You know what? Where's the other one? Here. Let's grab this and move on. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Ladies, can we discuss this one-on-one? The key. There's a cherry. Oh, do you think Shannon likes big guys?
Nice. Awesome. Wow. Awesome.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Nice.
Alright, have the key. Oh, what the fuck are you? Oh, what's this music? What the? I hate this dude already. I hate this dude already. So what? Thank you. Uh-oh. This is not the entire cave, right? This is not the entire fucking cave. Oh, bullshit. Oh my god. You're kidding me. Was that a guy? How was that guy not a checkpoint? I agree. I completely fucking agree. You know what? I'm gonna leave that hammer here. Come here. Damn it. At least drop a fucking axe. Not grabbing this.
Hmm.
Nice. Wow. Alright. Not gonna grab that yet. Nice. That's your money. Alright. Come on, asshole. Have something for you. This. You want seconds? Come here. Oh, damn it. There. Fuck you up. Left twister. Right. Give me yours.
Awesome.
Move.
Wow.
What does he say? I must have six sig when I should have sag.
I love it.
You know what? Probably is a mistake.
Awesome.
Probably is a mistake. It was not a mistake. Bad dudes. Why? Why do you have so much energy? It's ridiculous. It's just one of you, right? Sure. I mean, at least I have a checkpoint. Now I do have a checkpoint. But it's with this asshole. That works. That works. Ha ha ha! die. That is way better. Have this. Please die. Please die. Thank you. Finally. Now what? Revered by demons. Now what? Shannon? This is not... Oh, thank you. All right, we have another one. Something tells me to go grab this.
Great.
The door is sealed. Oh. I think. Okay. Okay. Yep. I hope I don't die. This is gonna suck. So, this is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna light the lower ones first. Great. Gonna grab this. And then I'm coming up here. Do this. Can I fucking do something? Right. Ooh. In your fucking turn. Thank you. Right? Yes, kicking my ass. My God, this place is wasteful. Alright. That's better. Let's wait until... Oh, fuck off. What is my roulette? Divine Smash. Probably Daisy Cutter will be better in this case. Because of the amount. And also... Nice. Thank you. god. Oh my fucking god. You know what? Fuck you. Oh my god.
Awesome.
Finally. Finally.
Nice.
Oh no. Shit, a fucking challenge. Light all the enemies before the time runs out. Yeah, it's 2 minutes and 40. Oh, you're kidding me. Should die first. God damn it.
Oh.
Let's try again. That was a stupid one. But I barely survived. I barely survived. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Before we leave, before we end the episode, Chihuahua. Fanboy, leg humper, sexy maid, burrito libre. 37 in a row. All of these already, except for Fanboy, all these four already disappoint us. Fanboy. Let's try Fanboy. Nice start. Nice. No. 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 Speed up, you motherfuckers. You Fanboy asshole. Speed up. Chuck's beard. Let's try Chuck's beard. He won before, he's gonna lose now. You better speed up, you motherfucker. There you go. There you go. There you go. There you fucking go. No, trip. Trip Astro. And you can see the cat here. Last one. Pedro Loco. Fanboy. Holy shit, the odds. Mojo. Nah, Pedro Loco. Let's go, Pedro Loco. That's Mojo, right? Oh, fucking Pedro Loco is just slowly dying. Yeah, it was fucking Mojo. I should have known. Should have known better. Is there anything here? That slicer sucks. Typhon Kick sucks. Oh, Shockwave. That's right. I mean, it's good, but this is better. This is a range attack. Nothing here. Right. So, for the people in the YouTube, like, comment, subscribe, and all that crap. Follow me on Twitch. It's better. You know it. And we'll continue next with Shannon's pet in the next episode. See you next time.
Bye-bye.